New 3D screen in Nassau Bahamas Cruise Port.